Since its founding, Kakal JNF has played a crucial role in the revival and resilience of the Jewish people in Israel. So too in the days following the October 7th attack. Amidst the chaos and uncertainty, we stepped up to meet the needs of the survivors and evacuees. We were the first to extend an immediate financial lifeline to all regional authorities caught in the line of fire, so that they could better cope with unprecedented challenges.
ושכל מערכות המדינה, אבל כולם, השתתקו, היה גוף אחד שירים טלפון, אבל רק אחד, והוא קקל.
We financed the mobilization of 18 additional ambulances to assist the Western Negev. These vehicles were involved in some of Israel's most emotional moments, the homecoming of our released hostages. Since the war's outbreak, our education division has delivered thousands of hours of informal education and enrichment activities to evacuees in various accommodations across Israel, as well as art therapy workshops for child survivors from Kibbutz Kfar Aza.
מפה אני רוצה לומר תודה ענקית למשפחת קקל, שככה פתחו את ליבם והיו מהראשונים והחלוצים לעזור לנו, לתושבים.
We've also been running activities for special needs populations, including a camp at Eilat for 500 children. We subsidized thousands of therapy sessions at the Stira Resilience Center for individuals and families with PTSD, and helped devastated communities regain their strength. In these months of conflict, our forests in the north and the south of Israel have sustained grave damage. We will need to rehabilitate at least 120 acres of forest in the south and 5,000 acres in the north, all damaged by warfare. Kakal JNF operates a fleet of 26 firefighting vehicles, a well-trained team, and advanced fire detection technology to prevent and fight wildfires. In Kibbutz Rahama, we have laid the groundwork for a new neighborhood that will house the evacuees from Kibbutz Kfar Aza until they can return to their restored home. In Israel's darkest hour, the power of Kakal JNF shone through. Thanks to you, our friends and partners from around the world who rallied around us in our time of need. Together as one, we will help Israel heal and grow stronger than ever before.
מכאן אני יכולה להגיד לכם שכמו העץ, גם עם ישראל יצמח ויגדל, ואנחנו מסמלים פה באמת היום תקווה והמשכיות.
Uniting for the future, Kakal JNF.